Anthony and Andrew here at Key Cadillac for another weekly update. Today we're going to go through how to pair your phone into the Bluetooth system on the car. First, what you're going to do is you're going to go to your home screen and you're going to tap on the phone icon there. Then you're going to go into the settings menu on your phone. And if your Bluetooth isn't on, you'll pop it on. Within the screen here, you're going to hit pair device. Your phone's going to start a search. You'll see Cadillac Q in all caps down here. Go ahead and tap on it. It'll take a second. You'll say pair on your phone. Yes on the device. In about a second here, it's gonna ask you if you wanna allow your contacts to sync. You'll say yes. At that point, it'll sync your contacts over. If you have any questions, feel free to stop out. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.